Have you ever wondered what was inside the Sony Handycam? These were really a wonder of miniaturization. Good little camera for the time. I really liked this right up until the time it worked one day, and the next day all I had was a white streak across the film. So let's look inside this thing and all the pieces that they had to put together to make the Handycam work. First thing we want to do is take it apart. And I'll show you what was inside of it. After we take it apart, we have over a dozen circuit boards. Each circuit board is double-sided, even the smallest one. This is a circuit board for the microphones. There's four microphones. Give you stereo. Ribbon connectors. There's about 24 different connections made with ribbon connectors. Six motors. Small motor was mounted here. It would move this back and forth. Also, move this door open so you could load a tape. And it would retract and load the tape. This motor, about 3/16 of an inch thick. It drove this small gear. There's a belt drive from here to here, a gear drive to this piece. This piece, this gear flip-flop back and forth, depending on which way this motor ran. Either drove the tape or rewound the tape. Spring-loaded clutch mechanism here and here. Quite a little mechanism. This motor sat in here and it ran the focus and the zoom. So this motor was running the focus. This one was running the zoom clutch mechanism, so you didn't strip out any of the teeth on these little gears, another clutch mechanism. And these had a belt drive that went from here to here, and there's a belt drive on this one back in here. This motor did nothing but open and close this shutter mechanism on the lens. Screwed fasteners, I think I counted over 130 of these, over a dozen springs. Viewfinder, and inside the viewfinder was a little miniature black and white television. Pretty neat. And hundreds of pieces. Really a piece of engineering. Down to this piece, got a little small filter on it, and that's the CCD camera. And that's the puppy there that killed the whole thing. I like to do an autopsy on things, see how they work and how they went together. It's interesting.